glimpse. They are going to Static Storm once again, that ridiculous Tidehunter. And I say ridiculous, but it hasn't been overly interesting as of yet for this man. Soulbind will come out onto Scam, will connect with Raven. The lasso is there from Mushi. Ridiculous, he's running through the fire, though. Heavenly Grace will keep him alive. And a nice Inkswell will stop the push in. Although, hold on a minute, they found Dead Fox instead, and that's a better target. Now Scam, Burrow Strike, Epicenter comes out from him. Onto Mamang Dire. Is it going to be enough? It looks like it probably will, but no. Battle Trance comes out, but there's the song. Four heroes grouped up. There's a black hole opportunity, and it's going to be on three heroes. He grabs them all. This is going to be all over, it seems, very early on. If this keeps up, they'll lose all heroes in that black hole this time. Snowball will be there straight on to Playhard. He does have Static Storm, but they are aiming for the Enigma first. Playhard still falling low. Now Ravage is pretty nice. It will catch both. Zephyr, he is not down yet. What a song coming out. We've got four heroes stuck there. Now Scam, he's got the perfect Burrow Strike with the Epicenter as well. Oh my goodness. They'll take care of all of them, it seems. Dead Fox, they won't even find Zephyr on the Enigma. Who's the last man standing? It is Mamang Dire, but he's not going to last too much longer. Purification, Guardian, well, the Heavenly Grace is what I was trying to say, but the set. Ridiculous shows up mid lane, and Burrow Strike will be there. Raven surrounds. Look at the damage. Shards will block them off, but he's got the kinetic field on the ensnare. Ridiculous still trying to fight this out. Meanwhile, Zephyr looking for a black hole opportunity. He's got three with him, but they do take him out. He bought out the Guardian Greaves before he does die. Now Ridiculous still making a run. The Mushi, he's got the lasso off onto the troll. Dead Fox trying to survive. They're just standing in the fire right now. Dead Fox, you got to get out of there. He pops the battle transfer Scam. Burrow Strike wasn't quite in time. Meanwhile, Ridiculous still going after the Mushi. It looks like Dead Fox loses his life, and now